All right, so we have a canine extraction. We've got a fractured canine with some pulp exposure on a young dog. So we're gonna go ahead and create a flap. You want a really nice wide flap, and you want to remember the curve of the canine. The wider the base of your flap is, the more successful your flap will be, because you need a good blood supply. So you're gonna start by working your elevator up and under to remove your gingival attachments, keeping your finger close to the base of your elevator. Extend this up a little bit so that we can get a good visual. So this underlying bone, we're gonna start working on drilling away. The key to success in these is to really do a good job removing the bone. That's gonna make your job way easier with the extraction. We're ready to start elevating. And I'm kind of getting my elevator into the groove alongside the tooth and twisting. Feel in and around and make sure there's no sharp edges. This one is nice and soft. So we're gonna go ahead and close. I prefer a 4-aught monofilament, but you can use the suture of your choice. You're gonna wanna line up your corners first so that you know where your flap is gonna be placed. And then we're going to work our way around the edges. Are completed with our canine extraction.